Hello everyone, thank you for watching. Today's tutorial is this Bohemian style updo. Make sure to like and subscribe, click that notification bell, and let's get started. For this hairstyle, I've got my hair parted on the right side, and then I'm just going to divide out some hair to frame my face and clip this out of the way so that I don't bring it into any other part of the hairstyle. Then I'm going to divide out another section for the braids that I'm going to be doing. This is just going to be sections of hair above my ears, so I'm just going to divide these off and then clip these out of the way as well. Now I'm going to divide out a section of hair at the crown of my head. I'm going to use this for the bun portion of the hairstyle, but I'm going to add it in after the bottom portion of the bun, so I'm just going to clip this out of the way. And I'm using some hairspray to help control any frizz in my hair. This is just a medium hold hairspray. So I'm going to gather the bottom portion of hair and tie it off with an elastic band. And on the last wrap of the elastic, I'm going to pull the hair partway through to create a little looped section. And then I'm just going to pull on the hair in opposite directions just to create some texture in the bun. And then with the hair that's left sticking out, I'm going to twist it together and lay it on top of the looped section, and then I'm just going to pin it in place with some bobby pins. So I'm building the bun section piece by piece. So once that bottom section is all done, I'm going to let down the top section of hair, and I'm going to spray it with some hairspray just to help control the frizz and any flyaways. And then I'm just going to twist the hair together and kind of form the shape that I want for this top crown section. And then I'm just going to be pinning it in place with some bobby pins. So you can slide in as many bobby pins as you need. I just kind of do it until it feels like it's secured in place and it's not going to come loose. And then I'm just going to kind of play around with the hair at the crown so I like the way that it looks. Then with the rest of the hair that's left sticking down, I'm going to twist all of it together and I'm going to drape this over the bun to make it a little bit bigger and to help form the shape that I want for my hairstyle. So what I specifically did is I twisted it to the left and then I just draped it over the top of the bun, and I'm going to pin down the left side and the right side. And then if you want your bun to be bigger, you can take the rest of the twist and kind of drape it over the top again just to kind of create some height. I specifically tucked mine underneath and then just secured it in place with some bobby pins. And you can go back through and kind of change any pieces that you don't like and just kind of pin any pieces that are sticking out. Just kind of play around with it until you like the way that it looks. Now I'm going to do my braids. So I'm going to start with the hair on the left side, and I'm doing two braids on each side. So I'm just going to divide out a section of hair next to the part and divide this into three smaller pieces. And to do my braid, I'm just crossing the side strands under the middle strand, working my way all the way down the hair. This is just a regular three strand braid. I'm not bringing in any extra pieces. So then I'm just going to clip this hair out of the way and take the second section of hair right underneath the first braid that I did. And same thing, I'm going to divide it into three pieces, cross the side strands under the middle strand, and then just work my way down to the bottom. And I am securing the bottom with bobby pins just so that it doesn't unravel. And then I'm going to do the same thing with the hair on the right side of my head. I'm doing two braids and I'm crossing the side strands under the middle, working my way down to the ends. And I just did one braid on top and then the second braid underneath. And again, both of these are right above my ears. So now I'm just going to pin the braids above the bun. So I'm taking the braids on the right side. I'm going to drape them across the top of the bun and then just pin them in place with some bobby pins. I like to slide mine into the braid. You just want to make sure that you can't see them. So I just kind of push them along the braid, either up or down, so that they line up with the braid, and then that way they don't show. And then I took the two braids from the left side, laid them over the braids from the right side. And of course, once they're pinned, you can remove the bobby pins that were at the end of the braid. I usually use those to pin the braid. And then once the braids are pinned, we have to deal with the ends from the braids. So I just kind of draped them into the bun, just kind of twisted them and laid them across the bun, and then slid bobby pins into the bun so that hair was held in place, but you couldn't see the bobby pins. They hide really well if you just kind of grip a few hairs and then just slip the bobby pin into the bun, and it holds them in place without showing. So as a very last step, I just took a few extra pieces that I left out around my face, and I wanted to drape these kind of across my ear and then pin them behind my ear next to the bun. You can leave as much hair out as you prefer, or you can tuck it all back. It's totally up to you, but that is the very last step. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Make sure to like and subscribe and click the notification bell so you never miss a video, and I will see you next time.